Here's how you can eat a heart. So far on my TikTok, we've made cow liver, lamb brains, and veal tongue. Whose heart do you think this belongs to? Let's dice up an onion, a tomato, and also trim off the fat from your heart. Then dice it up as well. In a hot pan, add some oil, and on medium heat, get in your onions with ginger, turmeric, and garlic, along with cumin seeds and your tomatoes. Then crank the heat to medium high, and you can begin adding in your heart. Now you can add in chili powder, salt, and cinnamon. After about 5 minutes, add a half a cup of water, and then cover it for about 10 minutes on low to medium heat. After about 10 minutes, this is what it should look like. You can then grab a bowl of rice, or you can even eat it with some roti. To some people, this meal is the greatest of all time.